information with them. But try to let that go.
Yeah.
Focus on what's happening, and then like your hands are so warm, so like when we moved into here I could really notice that like your hands are literally just very warm, because like the rest of your body would brush against my skin and that would all be like neutral temperature, but your hands like stayed at a warm temperature, so that was cool. And then on my shoulders, like that transfer of energy kind of like initially, I felt like I had a lot of weight on my shoulders. And then as you started to move down, I think you started hovering over, like it just started evening out, I guess you can say. So that was pretty interesting. And then same with my stomach area, like the birds and everything outside just got so much more louder and just seemed so much more plentiful and bountiful. And it just like made me think of like my ability as a woman to reproduce, and I was like, oh, like
what a connection.
And then yeah, like even now being in here, like there were times out there that I wanted to like, I felt like I was dozing into a nice sleep, but then something would bring me back. But like in here, like I just let go, and then to come back to, it's like I have so much energy, I'm like, I'm ready to take off the world. So like that's, I just feel like ready, like I want to go do something.
Okay, yeah. So you feel relieved?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Like I don't feel like I have to worry the next episode. Like I've been taking everything that I was making a problem was taken care of.
Yeah, so, like, the universe has got you.
Yeah, exactly. I feel so much lighter.